Former Arkansas Governor Mike Huckabee is the latest GOP candidate slated to announce his run for president today. This isn't the first time Huckabee has had his eyes on the Oval Office. In 2008, he ran for president, winning 8 states. CBN News chief political correspondent David Brody weighed in on Huckabee's announcement and what is different as he runs for office this time around.
There's not only more fire in the belly, I think there's more money in the wallet. And I think that's going to help Huckabee this time around. I don't think there's any question about it. I mean, he has told me privately that this time around will be different financially. And, you know, to quote the philosopher Jerry Maguire, show me the money. That's exactly what needs to happen for Huckabee to be successful. Look, Huckabee could be one of the last guys standing here. Why is that? Well, he has likability ratings through the roof. He's a great communicator, somewhat like a Ronald Reagan type communicator. So he's got those two things going for him. The problem has always been money. The problem has also been that he's such a kind of a nice guy that he hasn't been taken as seriously on foreign policy in the past. This time he is determined to change that, already coming out with ads, some campaign ads, actually pre-campaign ads, that show him being very tough on radical Islam and taking it to the terrorists. So we'll see.
Huckabee is planning to announce his bid for president in his hometown of Hope, Arkansas.